Pittsburg Landing in Hell's Canyon. We're out here with the Geoscience field camp, and we're on our second project of the course, and we're gonna start our mapping project today here. The point of field camp is to teach the students the basic principles of field geology and field mapping. And so they're out here trying to interpret the geologic history of Pittsburg Landing and Hell's Canyon. And really we're taking the time to work through the stratigraphy to try and understand the processes and the events that have happened at this location over the past 100 or 200 million years.
They've got rock hammers, hand lenses, acid bottles, GPSs, basically the tools that you need to know exactly where you are and be able to make good observations of rocks. So when you look at a rock, you need to break it off the outcrop to get a fresh surface to look at, and you need a hand lens so that you can see what's happening in fine detail. And they're basically going to be taking those observations they make of the rocks and using it to come up with a map and a geologic history for this area.
Hell's Canyon is a unique geologic field laboratory. It provides us an opportunity to look at a whole series of rocks that were formed as old as 300 million years old up to the time of the dinosaurs. And the mapping experience allows students to understand how to reconstruct Earth history from the rock record, from being in the field, boots on the ground, walking up and down the hills, and taking measurements, recording observations, and ultimately creating a geologic map, which is that reconstruction of Earth's history.
You know, this is one of the things that I get to do as a teaching assistant in the department is come out with classes like this. The first thing, obviously, is that it's gorgeous, but it's complicated. And so for the students, it's a really nice place to put into practice all these skills that we've been practicing. It'll be challenging. You can look around and see the topography. It's going to be steep, a lot of hiking. It will be a challenge for them, but it'll be a good challenge.
I think becoming a great geoscientist is a matter of practice more than anything else. I don't think that there's anything that you're born with that leads you to become one. It's just something that you have to dedicate yourself to being. And I think field trips like this have a really important role in that, because fundamentally, like, geoscience is about the Earth. And to study the Earth, you can't just be in a lab all the time. You have to be actually walking out on the Earth, seeing rocks in their natural environment. And this is the way to do it.
This is really the capstone of their experience, or one capstone of their experience as a geoscience student. The whole time I see students progressing through the program, I'm watching them go from a student to a scientist. And this is a culminating activity that really lets them shine and show their own personal take on geoscience, and really show that they are ready to become a practicing professional geologist.
This is not quite a vacation, but it's just great to be outside, and, you know, we're Earth scientists. We like spending time with the Earth.